What's up, guys? It is Thursday, March 17th. I'm currently doing my my cinema history midterm. Once this joint is done, though, it's Disneyland planning. You know what I mean? I mean, I gotta do this and the project proposal, and I still have some FRQs to do. But once that's done, planning time. Let's get it. The intercutting while Beckert panics demonstrate his inability to control his desire to kill. But the thing is, it's killing me that this isn't done yet.
Thousands of tears later.
All right, Saturday, March 19th. About to fly out tomorrow. Got all the gear ready. Disneyland bound. Alright, we made it to LA. LA game.
You know I had to take Chase to In-N-Out.
Of course, of course.
You know the vibe. So
what do we have today? What do we have?
We have a double double.
That's for me.
We have a normal cheeseburger. I got extra secret sauce. Oh fuck.
And we lost the bag.
Extra secret sauce. And then we got Hangry Moons, which is basically just a really OP fry place. This is like the munchy spot.
Oh my god.
Shit, that looks good.
So that's fried chicken tenders with Korean sauce over a bed of fries with cheese on
cheddar
cheese on.
My mouth is watering. Fuck, this looks so good. We're gonna fuck this up. This is our pre-Disney meal. Treating ourselves to Westwood. Okay, I need to take a pic of this for my Insta story. I do like food reviews on my Instagram story. Oh my god, fuck. That looks good.
All right, we'll get back to you after we're done eating. We're kind of wrapping up. The In-N-Out.
We fucked that up.
Yeah, the In-N-Out was delicious.
Ate that in like 2 seconds.
2 seconds.
This is a lot.
This is a lot. This was 13. This was 14. It's solid.
It's good. I think the chicken is really good and crispy, and the flavor of the chicken is really good. It'd be really good on top of rice.
Yep, I agree.
The fries are a little like heavy. The cheese is just like cheese and the fries coagulated, but the sauce is kind of like sickening.
Yeah, I got sick of the fries like really quick. Ugh. I would prefer the fries crispy, with like just this, like chicken tenders and fries, just a basic ass.
Yeah, that'd be good. With the cheese, it would be fine.
Yeah, with the cheese, it'd be fine. I think with the Korean barbecue chicken sauce, it's a bit much. Still, overall good.
Still pretty good.
Overall good.
I would fuck that up. This is like our first LA meal.
Yep.
And I'm pretty full.
In-N-Out, delicious without question. I just didn't finish the bread.
Yeah, I also did that.
Yeah.
Woo! I'm pretty full, man.
All right.
Dude, the walk back is gonna be pretty bad.
Yep, it's gonna be terrible. But that's a problem for later.
Mm-hmm.
We will check in probably later at Downtown Disney. Or maybe at the Greyhound. We'll see.
Yeah, we'll see.
We'll see. All right, so we just checked into our hotel room.
Hey guys.
Got the double queen.
You know the vibe.
So here's our sink, the bathroom. But more importantly, the most important thing.
The best part.
The best part, in fact. Is that we are right next to the park. That right there, that is the back of It's a Small World, and Pixar Pier is right over there. You can see the Ferris wheel. We are right here, folks. And we have poolside view. Kind of insane.
Kind of crazy.
Kind of insane.
Kind of crazy.
So we're gonna take a little break, a little 25-minute break off the Greyhound. We didn't actually vlog at the Greyhound station. We were kind of dead.
Yeah, we were.
From that lunch or brunch.
Dude, that lunch was crazy. Look at that picture.
See, that's where we're gonna be tomorrow.
So cute.
Little Pixar Pier post. We're gonna take a 25-minute break, then hit up the Downtown Disney. Yeah.
It's gonna be over.
Oh shit, we're here, yo. We made it.
Cali
Adventure on this side.
Oh, what it looks.
I don't even know if I'm getting it. The lighting's so bad. Oh, there we go. There we go. There we go. That's DCA. That's tomorrow, baby. Classic. Disney. Hold on, that's a fucking column. Ah, oh, look, they got the Minnie and the flowers.
Yeah, oh, because it's Women's Month.
Because it's Women's Month, they put Minnie out in front. Go off, queen. Wow.
You know the all vibes. Right. We're
hitting. Oh my God, that's Guardians right there. Oh yeah.
Wait, we got it. Okay, go. On the way here, we saw, we saw Autotopia.
Yeah. On the walkover.
Yeah. It was crazy. I was like, oh my God, they're driving.
The walkover from our hotel was like 12 minutes, guys. Literally. 4 points by Sheraton is OP.
It was really fast. I was really like, damn.
OP. It's OP. Wow. We're heading into Downtown Disney. Wait, use your ears.
No, dude, I'd bring them.
I thought you were going to wear the ears to Downtown Disney.
No, I was like, I can't do that today. That shit would have been embarrassing.
We were kind of dead after the Greyhound.
Yeah. Today's just like a vibe day. Maybe I'll buy New Year's. Who knows?
We'll see. We'll see if they have New Year's.
I'll spend my money on New Year's.
Hey Hunter, check this out.
Oh shit, Mace Windu!
Okay, Shane, what just happened?
Okay, so we just met Lisa Land, my queen on YouTube. Love you, girl.
Yo, give us the whole story.
So we were like walking in, and what the fuck were we talking about? I was like, OMG, I watched this, like, YouTuber.
We were just talking about, like different YouTubers
we've seen.
You were
like, I want to meet a celebrity here.
Yeah.
And I was like, OMG, like, what if we meet, like one of those YouTubers that comes here? Like, there's a girl I watch, and I've been watching her, like, every single day leading up to Disney. And I was like, what if we meet her here? Because she comes, like, pretty often. And I was like, yeah, like, that would be funny, whatever. We're sitting over there, just, like, fucking around. I literally turn around, and she's sitting right behind us. I was like, we said, bro, she's right there. And then we got a picture with her.
And we talked to her for a while.
We talked to her for like
it's
minutes.
Dark now.
Yeah.
It was like 20 minutes,
super
dude.
Super sweet, super nice.
Yeah.
Love you, Queen. Lisa Land.
We're about
OG fan. Okay.
Go and subscribe
fans
to her.
Day one.
Yeah.
I will say. And definitely made my day. Definitely made her day.
That was awesome.
That was so awesome.
All right, Shane, what do we have?
We have an Oreo churro. As you can see, It's very Oreo. Is the lighting ass?
That's fine.
It's very Oreo-y and churro-y. Do you want to do a little taste test?
Yeah, you go first.
Okay. Oh, I just took off like half the icing. I'm so sorry. Cheers!
That don't smack?
Yeah.
That don't smack?
Yeah.
Oreo churro.
Fuck that shit up.
Wow.
Yeah,
it's crispy.
Yeah.
It's got the Oreo.
And this icing is really warm.
Fresh icing. I wish there was an icing dip.
Me too.
Dude, icing dip would
be
OP.
Yeah, it would be over.
The crunch is really good. I mean, the Oreo is definitely there. Only thing that would send it over, icing dip.
Yeah.
Yeah, so I realized we didn't actually give our reviews of dinner at dinner. We're back at the room prepping for tomorrow. My fried chicken bacon po' boy was really good. Kind of bready, but it was good bread. It was like baguette bread. And then it came with a side of potato salad, but it was like jalapeno bacon potato salad. And the jalapeno gave it this really nice kick to it, this tang. Probably the best potato salad I've ever had. The fried chicken po' boy with bacon was really good, but I think really the hero of the dish was the side.
I had jambalaya pasta. I at first saw it and I was like, this doesn't look that good because the pasta was green. And like it just didn't look like there was a lot of sauce. It didn't really look jambalaya-y. But I tasted it. It was really good. I really liked like the mix of the shrimp and the chicken and the sausage, I thought that the flavors really melted well together. The pasta was really hot. The fettuccine, it was really like thick. And the flavors were just melting on my tongue. They were really good. I give it a 10 out of 10. I'm sorry I judged it from the beginning, but it was pretty fire.
What's up, folks? It's 6:02, getting ready to head out to DCA, gang, gang. Shane's got the Loki drip with the flannel because it's cold as shit.
I look like shit right now, okay? But when we get there, I'm gonna look popping.
And then I got the Spider-Man fit because it's DCA day. Gonna go see Spider-Man. We're dropping
602.
We're dropping what, Shane?
We're dropping Web Slingers, and I don't even know what the ride.
We is don't about. Even know what it's about.
I didn't search that shit up because I was like, why would I spoil it for myself?
Exactly.
Right, but my roommate did say it was really fun.
I'm excited. Web Slingers. We'll update you when
I'm
we get
so fucking
over
excited.
To the park.
Let's go.
Alright guys, just got through security. Shang's right there. Not Shang marking up the line.
Bitch, I wasn't. The lady in front of me had like four bags.
Alright, we're heading into DCA right now. And there's already too many people. Oh my god, the line. We are actually late. We're late. We rope drop, but we're late.
What the fuck, bro?
We literally got to the gate at like 6:20 and there were already people there.
I'm upset.
It was dark outside.
This is what was like.
Yeah, what time is it? Watch not working. 7:15. 7:14. 7:14. Oh my gosh! Yo, Spider-Man!
You're lying, bro.
We kind of skipped.
You're lying.
We're second in line, Web Slingers. Second in line. Shane, we did it. We did it.
We really rode
out the Web Slingers. Oh my god.
Morning, folks. Welcome to
the morning. Oh my god. Guardians. Oh, you can't even see it. Oh my god, the Avengers music.
Shut up.
Whoa.
Oh my god!
Thanks, Steven! Oh my god! It's Spider-Man! It's Spider-Man! I can't!
Damn!
Oh my god! I guess too much! Oh, we got a little pre-show? I didn't know there was a pre-show.
Oh, is Tom Holland in the show?
He better. Alright guys, we just got off the Web Slingers, first experience.
That's so fun.
Crazy. Oh my god. What the? The repulsor.
Does it shoot? I think it's like, they got the Yossified one.
Oh. No, that's the Gwen one.
Oh, they got the Yossified.
See, Shane, look.
It's pretty cool, I can't lie.
Wait, that might be a cop.
That's pretty
cool. We're now in the Web Slinger store. Web Slingers was awesome. Not at all what I expected, but the technology is amazing.
It was fine.
Amazing.
Was fine.
Oh my god, holy.
Okay, we have a Guardians reservation, but it
Guardians
ends at
reservation
9.
At 9 o- it 15? Ends at 9:05, and it's what is. We've been in the park for 15 minutes. First car on Web Slingers. First
car. The girls next to us were in front of us.
They were in front of us. Like, this group tried to scheme us, but then we still ended up in front with our people.
Literally, we were the first car.
Literally, first car.
Damn.
At DCA. All right, so we're at the edge of Avengers Campus, right next to the Guardians. And we just got the Cosmic Cream Orb.
Hell yeah.
Wow, wow, wow.
Oh, oh.
Oh my god.
Holy fuck. Okay, oh fuck. My ears, these are really heavy ears, guys. Guys.
You got that copyright Avengers music in the background?
Yeah. Okay.
All right.
Are you ready? Whoa, it's like cream cheese.
Really?
Yeah. Whoa.
That don't smack?
Yeah.
Here we go. It's like cream cheesy. It's good though.
Oh, wow.
Right.
Oh, what's that flavor? It's like...
It's cream cheese.
Mm. Cream cheese tastes like that?
Yeah. It's just purple. I think that's why it's throwing you off.
Whoa, what the heck?
Pretty freaking smack, right?
I thought it was like a warm treat, but it's actually like...
It's like cold cream cheese,
It's cold cream cheese, but...
But it's like good. It's like
really
chocolatey,
good.
Yeah. What would
really
you rate
good.
It?
We're doing 10?
Yeah.
I give it an 8. It's solid.
Yeah.
Just
I think
I'm not big on sweets.
I think I would give it 10.
I'm not big on sweets, but this is good.
Yes. Okay, now we're gonna go ride Guardians. So we will catch y'all there. Peace.
We just got off the Guardians of the Galaxy Mission Breakout.
I honestly don't remember like Tower of Terror being that bad.
I don't wanna say anything blasphemous here, but that might have been better than Tower of Terror.
I actually agree. People say that Tower of Terror is worse.
This was scary. This was.
I don't. I think this one isn't as high. It doesn't go as high, but it's like. Fast.
It's like, I don't know, the intervals between.
Yeah.
Because you don't spend time going up.
Yeah.
So like it's just like boom,
Tower
boom,
of Terror,
boom.
I think like it like builds up too much.
Yeah.
And then it only drops like.
I think it's
times.
Also. I feel like. The theming of the Guardians sort of it undercuts how scary it is.
Yeah, yeah, yeah.
So you're like, Guardians, good time, vibing, and then you get in there and it's like...
That was pretty crazy.
That was crazy. That was a great ride. 10 out of 10, Guardians of the Galaxy Mission Breakout. DCA is delivering. DCA is delivering. We're going to head over. It's only 9 o'clock. It's only 9 o'clock. Rope drop, folks. Rope drop. All right, we're going to head over to Monsters, Inc. Guys, this is what you call a zigzag. Get the lightning lane. Given the classist ideals.
Monsters, Inc. is 5 minutes.
Where are we going?
Monsters, Inc. is 5 minutes.
All right, let's go.
Okay,
oh.
Jasmine,
you're in our vlog right now. She's in the vlog.
You're in the vlog. Say something to the vlog.
Oh my god, it's a huge fan of me. Number one fan right here.
Say shit in the number book. Jasmine, we just got off of the Guardians of the Galaxy ride.
Oh my god, it's gorgeous. All right, so we just got off of Monsters, Inc. What are your initial,
cute. It's an old ride, you can tell.
Yeah.
But it was so cute.
I really liked it. I think if they refurbished it, it would be really nice.
Yeah, really good. But I'm still very impressed.
Yeah, yeah. That door room was amazing.
That door room was amazing. OMG, Hollywood.
I think.
Oh,
PhilharMagic now featuring Coco. Wait, I think we gotta go, guys. Hold on.
Hey, everybody. It's me, Goofy. Are you ready for the show?
Yeah.
Come on,
because
we're gonna get things started in just a couple of minutes.
It's gonna be just us two in the theater.
Yeah, but we can make as much noise as we want.
We just got off of Mickey's PhilharMagic, updated with the Coco segment.
Cute.
It was so amazing. So organic. And now we're in the Avengers campus superstore complex. It's huge.
Yeah, we
They have all these collectors. Look at like double Carol Danvers. Alright guys, here we are. We got our first food and wine items. We got the glazed barbecue pork belly and the sake melon.
Slay. Okay. Can I
try? Yep, Shane's gonna try first.
Ooh.
Oh, it came right off.
My mouth is watering.
It came right off. We only had the cosmic cream orb so far, so this is our first real
food.
Hell yeah.
Describe. That is so good. Oh my god.
A little mac salad.
Ooh, mac salad is good. Ooh, that's good.
That's
like
good.
Disney food? That's amazing. Oh yeah, fuck that shit up.
Ooh, it comes apart.
Yeah.
It rips right apart.
You can use my fork.
Yeah.
Mm. Ooh, good.
Wow.
Solid, isn't it?
Wow.
Try the mac salad.
It's like, it's kind of...
You dropped some.
Oh, shit. The pork, obviously, it's not the best pork in the world for Disney, but for Disney?
For Disney,
this is amazing.
It's good.
It has the right flavor. It falls right off the fork. It has seasoning. Like, what more do you want?
Look at that.
Mac salad, comes off a little ranchy, but... Honestly, it offsets the pork really well.
I agree. This is the sake melon.
Sake melon, alcoholic drink, not part of the Sip and Savor Pass. I had to pay for this separately. Let's see how it goes. It's kind of like, it's really good. The melon is really nice. It's carbonized.
Oh.
Yeah, there's like a little bit of like.
Really? Oh, I can see the bubbles.
Yeah, there's like a little bit of like.
I don't know what you call that.
Like. I don't know. The initial taste was like beer, but then like the melon kicked in. It's really weird. It's good though.
Yeah,
really
I heard it like it just tastes like melon.
Yeah. This is good. I'd get this again.
Oh.
See what I mean?
That's really good.
Yeah, it's really good. It starts you off as like a beer, but then it kicks.
No, I only taste melon.
Really?
I
tasted the beer right away. Or the alcohol right away.
This is literally melon juice.
It's good. It's tasty.
Oh my god. Yeah. It's literally like, wait. It literally tastes like melon juice.
Yeah.
Like, wow.
The Changs approve.
Changs approved. Fuck that shit up.
We got ourselves the berry vanilla shake from Schmoozies. Looks delicious. Beautiful 10 out of 10 presentation. We're about to try it.
Okay, ready?
Yep.
Oh my god, it tastes like Fruity Pebbles.
Really?
Mm-hmm. That is kind of weird.
Whoa.
Isn't that weird? I literally thought it was gonna be like strawberry.
Yeah, but it's like...
I like it.
Oh yeah, it's really good.
I like it. Oh yeah. Taste that.
Definitely lives up to its name. Like it's the Fruity Pebble mix of like berries.
Yeah, fuck that shit up. Ooh. Mmm. It's perfect for like the weather. It was kind of cold earlier, but now it's getting hot.
Yeah, it's getting hot.
Mmm. I love it.
It was delicious. It's only $12.20.
Yeah.
Only 12:20. We've been dilly-dallying.
Kind of on schedule to BH. I was planning on getting to picks up here around 2, and it seems like that's how it's gonna go.
We're on schedule, folks. Even with we did a lot more dilly-dallying because we're so ahead of schedule. But we're doing it. We got our Sip and Savor stuff, so we're gonna kill it. Make our way over there, probably. Oh yeah, we're gonna go there first and then Sora.
Yeah. We're trying to do the fucking all the food and wine goes. All that shit looks so good.
It's only 11 right now. And our reservation's 12:20, so we're all gonna hit those Sip and Savor.
And then we're gonna hit Pim after if we're
Pim's
hungry.
Kitchen.
If we're not hungry, then we'll go to the pizza here, I guess.
Yeah. We'll see how it goes. Okay, what do we have here?
Right here we have the IPA sausage dog from California Craft Brews. And then we have the tan and black beef potato puffs from Delish. And then we have the chile relleno empanada from Peppers Caliente.
Alright. Do a bite of each.
Okay. Oh my god, fuck. I don't even know, all this kind of fell over.
Let's get Minnie out of the way.
Oh my god, fuck. Should have grabbed napkins. Mmm. Tastes like what it looks like.
Tastes like what it looks like. Uh-huh. Out of 10?
I would give it 8, only because they said that they had like onions, peppers, and jalapeno on top, which I do see, but I thought it was gonna be like more, because it's like, look how tiny like the specks are. The cheese is kind of overwhelming, but it still tastes really good overall, and because it's like a pretzel bun, I get why they put a lot of cheese. This, get some chives up in there. The beef is really good, actually. It's like pulled beef. It almost tastes like pulled pork a little bit, but the beef is really good, and it's really good with like the crunch of the tater tot. That's a slice. Now we're gonna put the empanada. Should I just eat with my hands?
Yeah, just eat with your hands.
Oh, she looks beautiful.
Wow.
I can definitely taste like the chile. The cheese in there is really good.
Wow.
And the pastry is actually really good and like crusty. Ooh, that one's good.
What's the best out of the three?
I think this is my favorite out of the three.
Okay.
But all of them are really, really good.
Okay.
Yeah.
There you go. Wow, this has a lot happening.
Yeah.
How did you even like?
I don't even know. Yeah, let's get that bite into it. What do you think?
The fish look how it looks.
Yeah.
I definitely agree. It has a lot going on. The cheese is almost like overwhelming.
Yeah.
Honestly, I give it a 7. It's solid, but maybe rework it.
Yeah. I think also the expectations we put on it.
Our expectations were way
off.
It's still good, though.
So good.
Like, no regrets.
Okay.
This. My tater tot fell apart.
Oh, no.
Oh, you're right. It is like pulled pork.
Yeah.
I wish the tater tot was a little crispier. Like fresh. But still really good. Flavors are all there. For sure. Now we do the empanada. Oh, wow. Wow. Or. Very simple. Cheese is really good. Pepper's really good. This is my favorite.
I agree. It's really
good.
It
goes one, two, three.
I think I agree. Yeah.
One, two, three. Not because this is bad. It's
really
just these
good.
Are better.
I agree. Yeah. I agree.
Alright, we just got off Incredicoaster. Incredicoaster was 10 out of 10.
It was crazier than I thought.
We got a little sick, but now we got the Jack Jack cookie nom nom.
I'm gonna have a bite. My dumbass didn't realize that they were selling milk also.
Yeah, no milk, all pain.
Whatever. Ooh.
Oh wow.
Did you see that?
Yeah, nice. Alright, the camera died, so we're switching to the phone.
It's literally like the perfect cookie. It's like good, but it's still like crusty, but like soft. It's like melts in your mouth, and the chocolate and the flavors.
It's so good.
Oh wow.
Me personally, I like a cookie with a little more structure. But it's good.
Slaps. I think it's because really it's hot outside.
Yeah, maybe because it's hot. The strut is like, it got vouched, but 10 out of 10 still.
Slay.
Yeah. This is the Pixar Pier. This is the Pixar Pier Fruity Parfait.
It's
right
the
there.
Adorable snowman. Yeah. The line is really long.
What was it? $6? $7?
I don't know.
It's not bad.
No, it's definitely more. Something like 10.
Anyways, this is the Pixar Pier Fruity Parfait. We waited in line for so long.
On this hot ass. Oh, it's melting. That hoe is melting. Eat it, eat it, eat it. Go. It's melting. Yummy.
Oh, this is so good.
Really?
Yeah. Oh my god.
Fuck, is it good?
It's really good.
Fuck. Okay, let me have a bite.
Dude, it's so good. The lemon. The lemon flavor is there. Yeah, that's all yours. That's all yours. It's so good. I think this is my dessert of the day. Not your hair in the...
I know. This lovely nude is melting. Really, really good. 10 out of 10. Okay, you gotta help me
get this. Yep. Alright, what do we have? List everything.
Chicken wings. What it is, but it's chicken wings, and there's like garlic mashed with sirloin and garlic cabanara and mac and cheese from garlic kisses, and then Snickers macaroon from nut spot cheese, aka the only good thing there, and we're gonna fuck this shit up. All right, okay, what should I do? Should I do the two first? Okay, it's kind of cold because we let it sit, so we had to go assemble everything before they ran out. Solid wing. Juicy solid. Yeah, one of these guys. Actually, let me sit by itself. Mmm. Sirloin's pretty good for a big sat out. The mash is very garlicky. Yeah, makes sense. Okay, let's try this garlic covered carbonara mac with bacon bits on top. It tastes like what you think it would taste like. Very good. Let's do this last. Go off.
Nothing special. Nothing special.
Yeah.
Mm.
Nothing special. The texture with this one. There's like a crunch to it.
True.
That's not the bacon. That makes it pretty unique. This is the winner.
Really? I think for me, the wings are the winner.
It's just a wing.
But they're really juicy. It's because you don't like buffalo.
I don't
yeah, like buffalo. I fuck with buffalo. Okay. I think it's just going to taste like a Snickers bar, which I'm like, I'm not complaining. Okay. Tastes like a Snickers, like literally is a Snickers. But what I like about it is like the texture. It looks like kind of like dry cookie, and it's like cream. It's actually a really thick texture. It's like the cookie is very like chewy, and the cream on the inside is actually like very dense. So it's like something good to chew on. It tastes like when you're chewing like a Snickers. Like there's a lot there to chew on.
It's like a candy bar.
Goofy's right there.
Where? Oh my god, Goofy's fishing. Pause.
Okay, now, watch carefully. You gotta be loose. Relaxed. With your feet apart. 10 o'clock, 2 o'clock, 2:45, tour your day, twist, over, pot a do, I'm a little teapot, and the wind up! Huh? And let her fly! The perfect cast.
Like, you'll know what I mean when I say, like, talk about, like, the texture. It's very much like you're eating, like, a Snickers bar.
It's kind of overwhelming.
It's a very thick texture.
Yeah.
Like, you'd think it'd be, like, light cream and, like, some cookie.
Yeah.
It's, like, really thick.
Really. It's almost like frosting.
Yeah.
Yeah.
Super thick.
It's kind of a lot. I don't know if I get that again.
I don't know if I get that again either. It was still really good,
though.
I'm
not big on sweets.
Right.
That's like, it's kind of a lot.
Yeah. I think these are my fave.
It's the Mag.
Okay, whatever.
All right, so that concludes the end of Food and Wine. Overall, pretty good.
I thought it was a slay.
I thought it was pretty good.
Yeah.
Pretty good. Definitely worth buying the Sip and Saver Pass.
Sure.
Saved us like $15 rather than buying like each item individually.
I agree.
Best?
I think
worst?
My favorite was the
barbecue. Your favorite and worst?
I think the worst one was. Fuck, I don't even remember what we had.
I think the worst was here somewhere.
Honestly, low key, it might have been the IPA dog. And that was the one we were most excited for. I think the IPA dog.
IPA dog or the Snicker thing, because it's just too much.
No, I like the taste
it's too powerful.
Of the Snicker thing. I think my favorite was the pork belly or these wings.
The wings?
The wings are fucking good.
What?
They're juicy.
No.
No, I like the wings. The worst thing was probably the IPA dog.
Yeah.
It was really sad, because it was the one thing I was really looking forward to.
I think my favorite was... I really like the empanada. That was really good.
Empanada is like a close
second.
Actually, I think it's like a tie between empanada, these wings, and the pork belly. Those are definitely okay. That's top three.
Yeah, pork belly was really good. Just because the mac worked so well with it.
Also, I think the pork belly is really tender.
Yeah, really tender.
Like, soft tender, not like.
I think my worst has to be this sirloin beef mashed potato.
Yeah, that one was okay.
It was just like the steak wasn't warm and like, I don't know, there was nothing special about it. It was just like mashed potato and steak.
Yeah.
Like even the IPA dog, like there's flavor. Even though the cheese overwhelms it, the jalapeno still kicks in. Versus this, it's just like.
IPA dog kind of just felt like I was eating like rubber.
Really?
Yeah, it was fine.
It was fine. I don't know.
Anyway, I think Food and Wine is just
everything was good, just yeah. Not like some just things not, were just not as good as others.
7 out of 10 for me.
Oh yeah, for sure. This is a 6.
Really? I put 7.
6. This is the worst item.
Really?
Yeah. Anyways, I think we're off to
Avengers Campus
again, third time today. Get some shawarma.
No, I think we're gonna walk around to the show.
Just kidding, we're gonna go watch the Doctor Strange show, get shawarma, get pims.
and then Cars Land.
No, Toy Story Mania.
Toy Story Mania. Toy Story Mania at 6. And then Cars Land. After that. Alright. All right, we got the New York Tastiest Meat Lovers Shawarma, because the other one's Impossible Meat. Honestly, a lot smaller.
It's a lot smaller, and it doesn't have what I thought. I thought it was going to be like, I had vegetables in it.
Yeah, it's kind of, it's literally just chicken in a naan.
But
we'll see. We'll see how it tastes.
I think it's pita.
Oh, pita. What am I saying? Naan.
Oh, wait.
You Jew.
No, I think you put it in, but
nope, I see people. Good?
It's still pretty good. Yeah. It's so good. Damn, you fucked that shit up.
Really great flavors all around.
The flavors are bursting.
Yeah, I think I would, dude, I give this a 9.5.
Okay.
If they had like grilled peppers in there.
Yeah, if they had like other stuff in there, it would be over.
It would be perfect.
Solid 10,
it would be perfect, solid 10.
I think the bread is still really warm and soft.
Really warm and soft.
And the sauces like don't like make the bread, or make the pita soggy.
This sauce is so good.
Yeah.
The yogurt sauce, really good. The meat, really good. It's warm.
Seasoning is really good.
On point.
Yeah.
It's probably, well, we haven't had the pim.
We haven't had pim yet.
But this is the best thing in Avenger Campus
pretty
so
good.
Far. We finally made it to Avengers Campus, Pim Kitchen, to get the not-so-little chicken sandwich.
You know the vibe.
All the vibes.
It's from Scott Lang himself.
From Scott Lang himself. His secret recipe.
Right. Are we ready to try?
Gotta dig in.
Look how tiny this is. I'm not supposed to use a fork in a knife. Mmm.
Is it good?
It's still hot.
Still hot? Oh, shit. Oh wow.
Yeah.
Mm. Wow.
Good quality chicken.
Really good chicken.
Yeah.
Like straight up just good ass quality chicken.
Look at that.
You know, tater tot action. Crispy.
Oh, these are really crispy. I like the
really
seasoning
crispy
on them.
Yeah. Mm. Let me try with like
a piece of bread.
Like some of the coleslaw. I'm gonna move the bread over.
Solid.
Isn't that solid? The slaw is whatever. It's the sauce and really like just the quality of the chicken that really makes the dish.
I agree.
Like the slaw is whatever. But it's the chicken. The chicken is just a carry. It's just a good ass piece of chicken. I don't know what to tell you.
Slay. I totally agree. The chicken slayed.
The chicken is just delicious.
It's so good.
That's like a 9.5.
Yeah, 9. I agree. 5.
Really quick vlog update. We spent 2 hours.
Yeah.
In waiting for racers.
It was a nice ride. It was cool.
It broke twice, which was sad.
It was so sad.
That's why it took so long.
We would have been done, and we could have gotten birria tacos.
Yeah, we didn't get our freaking birria tacos.
God, I'm
so
sad.
So sad. But anyways, we got here the, what do we have?
The bacon mac and cheese cone.
Bacon mac and cheese
cone
from Cozy Cone, and
the
banana Foster churro, also from Cozy Cone.
We're walking to Avengers Campus because it's the last 20 minutes.
Last 20 minutes of park being open, and we're going to spend it in Avengers Campus for the 8th time today.
Some good Mac.
Good Mac. Out of 10, thoughts? Mater!
Hey, yo!
made her. Hey. Oh no.
Wow, it's gorgeous at night here at Avengers Campus. Got the Avengers logo, you got the Quinjet. Well, let's go sit over there on the stairs. Mac and cheese.
Pretty good. It tastes like KFC mac and cheese.
Oh.
I love KFC mac and cheese. It's good.
How's the cone?
Just like what it looks like.
Okay. Looks like a bread cone. Mac and cheese. Yeah, this is from KFC.
Yeah. Literally tastes like KFC.
Yeah.
I mean, it's good. I fuck with KFC Mac.
It's high.
But it's still steaming.
It's hot. Like, I'll give it that. It's hot. It is fresh.
We got it fresh.
Bread cone is ass.
It's fine. It tastes like what it looks like.
That's a 6.5 out of 10 for me.
This is the banana Foster Churro.
Banana Foster Churro.
I don't even know what the fuck this is. Yeah. Sounds good as an Oreo one. But I definitely love the Disneyland churros. Yeah. I literally love churros, so like 10 out of 10. Because I'm a churro whore.
What I think. Like the churro itself is good.
Yeah.
Not as good as the Oreo one.
Not as good as the Oreo one.
The sauce is like, I don't know, it's whatever. Overall, I mean, I give it 8 out of 10 still. Like, it's a solid churro.
The churros at Disneyland are good.
The Disneyland churro is solid. I've had the churros at Disney World. I'm not a big churro.
The Disney World churros are not that good.
Disney World churros are not. This is, like, crunchy and soft. And yeah. It has, like, enough cinnamon. The dip is whatever.
I agree.
Yeah.
Damn. Oh. Avengers Campus. This is our last hurrah.
This is our last hurrah. We're spending it here with the Avengers.
The Avengers, because they're
Avengers.
Here.
The Avengers, because they're all sleeping in there, obviously. Avengers Campus, hello. And we look forward to coming back to DCA.
Yes, Disneyland we do.
Tomorrow.
We will hit Pacific Wharf, and we will hit, because we didn't even like really look at Pacific Wharf.
Yeah, we didn't get time to like actually like explore. I mean, I know there's just one alleyway in Pacific Wharf, but we really didn't have time. So, to the next time, DCA.
Cheers. Cheers. Peace out.
All right, guys. So we kind of lied. We're actually gonna end with Web Slingers. We started with Web Slingers, we're gonna end with Web Slingers. They let us into the queue 3 minutes before park closed, so we're gonna end with where we started. Yeah.